It's election night in Warner Robins, where voters cast their ballot for the city's next mayor. LaRhonda Patrick challenged incumbent Mayor Randy Toms and won with about 52% of the vote. Let's break down the ballots for you. Patrick won 4,559 votes and Toms 4,234. That's a difference of just 325 votes, with absentee, early voting, and all five precincts reporting. Kalisha Moore joins us live from Patrick's campaign party. And Kalisha, what's the atmosphere like there?
Well, Lori, that's right. We may have moved from the campaign party to another location, but history has still been made right here in Warner Robins, as LaRhonda Patrick has been elected the city's first black female mayor. Now, in that room, LaRhonda was being congratulated. She had a lot of pictures being taken, handshaking, and even called mayor. Now, I have the mayor-elect here with me right now. Ms. Patrick, how are you feeling tonight about your win?
I'm feeling excited to get started, and I'm also exhausted, but I'm happy we had a very good, clean race.
Absolutely. Now, last time, the votes were only separated by 93. Tonight, it was a clear 325. What does that say about the city trusting you and your leadership, in your opinion?
It says everything. The fact that we had a record number turnout for any municipal election, let alone a runoff election in the city of Warner Robins, it tells you a lot about everyone being interested and plugged into this election and wanting to see a change.
Now, when you speak about change, it was very clear that you ran on transparency. Now, moving forward, is that still going to be one of the platforms that you choose to focus on?
Absolutely. Transparency, community, and legacy will always be my platform.
And I just want you to talk to me a little bit about what your plans are moving forward when you do take office in January.
Well, when I take office in January, I'm going to be meeting with all of our department heads and all the staff and all the departments. I want to make sure I get to know them and they get to know me, and that we're all on the same page when it comes to running our city together, hand in hand.
All right. Well, thank you so much for your time tonight, Mayor-elect, and congratulations. Now, tonight's votes are not official. It still needs to be certified by the state. Live in Warner Robins, Kalisha Moore, 13 WMAZ News.
Thank you, Kalisha. You just heard from Mayor-elect LaRhonda Patrick. During the campaign, we sat down with her to talk about issues that voters in Warner Robins want to know. Patrick says city resources could do a better job keeping up with the growth, adding she doesn't want to wait for more flooding or water leaks before taking a look at those issues. On the topic of crime, Patrick said educating youth early is the best approach. The same way they learn mandatory subjects in school, she thinks crime should be on that list. Patrick also says she wants to revamp Neighborhood Watch. And when it comes to the downtown area, Patrick says she doesn't want just one area where you can live, work, and play in mixed-use communities. As results were coming in, we also talked with the current mayor, Randy Toms. He received 48% of the vote and will leave office after 8 years as mayor.
No, I hope she does well. I do. I think it was an unfortunate campaign. I certainly think that, you know, her side contends that I said some things that, you know, were not true. And I certainly say the same thing. And I think there was some really, really ugly things said, you know, that I hope that everybody can realize that I know how to win and I know how to lose.
For more on the runoff election and on Mayor-elect Patrick, look for this story on 13WMAZ.com.